Hopae was an identification card that men over the age of 16 had during the Joseon Dynasty in Korea.